before I go to my teaching, that's how somebody said something. He said something. He said, how come that it was the time of Adam was about 7,000 years ago or thereabout, they created Adam and Eve, according to his research. And then he said, but there are things that have been discovered that are way more older than Adam. So which means the Bible is wrong. You see, the person is suffering from a high level of ignorance. Because if you are a Bible student and you always come here for Bible study, you see that we touch things like that. And these are the things you should be asking questions in your Bible classes, in your churches. Oh, this is your church. Okay. And these are the things you should be asking questions wherever you are. When you come for Bible class, you need to be able to ask these kind of questions. But the truth is that when you read the book of Genesis chapter 1 verse 1 and Genesis chapter 1 verse 2, you find out that they are very different. I've been saying this more than 20 times or 30 times. I've said something like this. And the reason is that in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth, which means created, it is done. But if you read in Genesis chapter 1 verse 2, you will discover that the earth became without form. What God created in Genesis chapter 1 verse 1 had form. But the one in verse 2 didn't have a form again, which means there was a war. Because God created the heavenly host before he created man. So, and if you read from the book of Genesis, you find out that Lucifer had already fallen already when God created Adam. Because Lucifer was also in the garden even when God was creating Adam. So Lucifer already was in existence. And when God created man, he said, subdue the earth. To subdue something means there was something that was already manipulating that thing. But you need to have more power to subdue it. But now we are given legal right to have dominion and to subdue the earth. Praise the Lord Jesus. And then so we understand that in that book of Genesis that there was no place where the Lord came and said, let there be water. No, the Spirit of the Lord started that the Spirit was hovering around the waters. But there was no record of when the water was created. But if you read the scripture, if you go to the book of Colossians, you find that nothing existed that did not come from Christ. So if there was no biblical black and white place where it was written and God created water, it then means there was a time there was a creation that existed. And if you read the book of Revelation, you find out that the Bible says, woe to you, son of man, in whom the deceiver cometh to you, right? When the devil fell, one of the things the devil did was to destroy the works of God. He fought the earth. He put the earth in chaos. When the Bible said, and the Lord said, let the land create according to its kind. How did the land know what is its kind? If there was never a time that God took time to create it and say, fish, you are not for the land, you are for the sea. So there must be a naming ceremony that happened there. And that was why when God gave Adam to call the names of everything, when he was calling the name, the Lord was happy because that was the name it was. So there was a creation that existed. And for the fact that you're a Bible, a believer, and you don't know there was a life that existed, there were beings that existed this earth before the recreation of this earth, it shows that your Christianity can be easily be manipulated. It shows you've not been going to Bible study and Bible classes. No matter how you attend your Sunday service, your fellowship, and your gathering, no matter how you attend conferences, if you don't have a study life, a Bible study life, apart from your personal Bible study life, you must attend what they call Bible classes. Why your neighbor Bible classes? This glass is making me talk like an old man. Is it true? Well, that's because the spirit that speaks is ancient. Praise the Lord Jesus. So it's important that you understand these things. Oh, God. And you are also one of our problems. Because after we bring such message out, now you will not still share it for others to learn from it. And you will still blame the church. Church is not saying the truth for us to know. We have said it. The social media algorithm hid it. You should share it so that the algorithm will be overpowered. Somebody called me from, chatted us up, I think from the U.S. He saw one of my videos. He said, man of God, wow, where have you been? I was like, I've been around. He said, I have not been seeing your videos. I said, we post more than 4 videos every single day. Every single day. And as I'm talking to you, we have more than 1,300 videos that we've not posted. And he said, but I don't see. I said, well, it's algorithm. Algorithm hides videos and project what looks. Most people don't know that I preach other things. They assume that whatever I preach is controversial things. But the truth is that I never preach any controversial message. It just happens that all my messages seem to be controversial based on your belief. The thing is that Facebook finds the one that people want to hear and project it out there. Then the one, if you like, people don't want to hear, he hits it. It's algorithm. It's how it is. It is how it is created to function. So you need to understand that. And somebody said something again. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm going to have a way to, I'm going to create a platform to be able to answer some of these questions. And I'm doing it to help you, not because you need, not because you are suffering from it, but so that you have information, insight. He said that, oh, that God created Cain and Abel, and then Cain killed Abel, and Cain went to a place and got married. Who did Cain marry? You see, this is why you need Bible study. But you didn't know that Adam and Eve did not give birth to only Cain and Abel. They gave birth to daughters too. You see, when you come to the Bible, they focus so much on the, in what you call male gender. Sons. That is where you see the story. This one beget this and this one beget this. You hardly see a woman in the begetting. That is the story of the Bible. So Cain married his own sister. God forbid, how can Cain marry his own sister? How did you think we are able to survive after Noah? The ark. All of them married themselves. In fact, they... Oh, should I even go... That the daughters